Continuing around the cul-de-sac here.
A 12-year-old boy driving a forklift, leading police on a slow-speed chase. Take a look at the dash cam video from Ann Arbor, showing cops following this forklift down a highway. Police say the boy stole the machine from a construction site. Now he's accused of crashing it into about 10 parked cars during the chase. And this lasted for about 90 minutes, with the forklift going between 15 and 20 miles an hour. A 12-year-old behind the wheel of that giant forklift.
Wild video.